Hello, Debbie Stone from debbiestone.org. And this video today is inspired by a conversation that I had yesterday with a lady named Rebecca, with a K. And I was talking about, or asking about, Rebecca's struggles, right, with her home business. And Rebecca was very honest with me. She was talking about how she wanted to feel more confident when she contacted people and not to make them mad, knowing that she was there to sell a product. So, how we handle that is by not being attached to the outcome, right? Don't go in with the mindset of getting this person or selling your service or product. Here's the mindset that you should be going in with. One, not being attached to the outcome, right? You're there to offer a product that's going to improve this person's life, or a service, right? And your concern is how you're going to serve that person. So what I want you to do is go through your friends list on your social media accounts, right? These people on your friends list are already part of your audience, right? They're already engaged with you. They're already making comments or they're liking your posts. So here's the first thing that you do. You use Messenger, which is fast becoming the best marketing tool out there. So you go into Messenger and you say, "Hey, so-and-so, are you around? Do you have 2 minutes?" And you very casually say, "Something came across my desk that I'm really excited about." And you draft, before going into this conversation, a short little message around your service or your product, right? And then you suggest they watch a short video and make sure it's one of the shortest that you have. Again, without being attached to the outcome. So you make them feel very comfortable by saying, "Hey, this may not be something that you're interested in. And if that's the case, that's perfectly fine," right? "It may not be a good fit for you, and that is totally okay." So make that known to the person that you're approaching, right? It sets you up from a different posture. It gives you your power back. And the person that you're talking to feels that too. They don't feel that you're scared or that you're out there just to make a quick sale, that you have their best interest at heart. So Rebecca, I hope this helps you, and I hope that helps everybody who is listening to this video. If it does, drop me a comment, reply back to this email, or share it with someone who may need to hear this today. So have a great day, and I will catch you on my next marketing tip video.